So even with a lot of information, we can quickly jump to what's going on here. If it's an isochoric process,